It's vaguely poo-like.
It reminds me of, you know, Dan Shive's writer's block called Saturn.